in close proximity to the steel band, was he apprehended.